tawid tayo dun sa nanay, tawid tayo dun sa pamilya. Yeah. In an interview, Bea, mabilisan lamang ito. You were quoted to have said that there is no need for you to get to know your biological father. Saan ang pinanggalingan nun?
Back in 2010, nung nakilala ni Angelica yung tatay niya, parang nainggit ako sa kanya. Siyempre, Angelica and I are good friends. Tapos ako yung isa sa mga una niyang pinagsabihan. Kasi alam niya, makakarelate ako dun sa experience niya. Tapos I tried looking for my father. Tapos may mga napaghinilaan, pero hindi pala yun yung totoo. Tapos that Christmas, nilasing ko yung nanay ko, na hindi umiinom, by the way. Nilasing ko siya para mag-extract ako ng information. Tapos nagulat ako dun sa naging resulta. Kasi talagang... umiyak talaga. Nakita ko yung, I don't know kung trauma from that relationship or ano, na parang I felt so guilty. Tapos nung, parang when I, parang nagkaroon ako ng epiphany na, nung nag-reflect ako, sabi ko, alam mo, hindi ko naman kailangan ng tatay kasi buo naman ako. Kung ano yung binigay sa akin ng nanay ko, sobra-sobra pa sa binibigay ng dalawang parents.
And why put your mother through pain again?
Exactly. And she's so been through enough.
Okay.
So, hindi ko na rin hinana.
And that's coming out of love, di ba?
Yes.
I want to show you a photo lang, bilang huling katanong. Tingnan niyo po. The beauty queen,
I know, Bea Alonzo.
Naalala mo yung Q&A portion ito?
Alam mo, hindi na dito.
Hindi na? Can I ask you a beauty queen question?
Oh my God!
Just to close this interview.
Oh my God, I'm not ready.
Para lamang sa pagtatapos.
Oh my God, this is so embarrassing.
Candidate number 5. Di ba?
Actually, number 9 na ko niya.
Ah, number 9. Lucky number. Candidate number 9.
Oh my God.
Narito ang iyong katanungan. When is it okay not to be okay?
It's okay not to be okay because you always have to honor your emotions and you always have to prioritize your mental health above all.
And the winner is candidate number 9.
Thank you. Thank you, Tito Boy. That was fun.
Thank you.
Thank you.